Jesus!
This place is drowned in shadow and bad mojo. Evil deeds been done here, and the dead, they still suffer.
Hello there. Can you help me, please? Away from here at once. Cards? I'm sure I don't know anything about cards or card playing. The dealer down at the saloon could help, but... Oh, no!
There! It's more of them pirates! Get them! Get them all!
Thank you.
Outstanding.
And our goal. We must fight them all. Follow me.
Will do.
Thank you.
Sorry, stranger. This table is still occupied. The game's not finished. You want to finish the game? Very well. You'll need to bring a missing hand a cup to find the first. Head back to the general store at the edge of town and find Father Ryan. He holds the first card.
You there! I deputize you in the name of the law. We're in a tight spot, stranger. A whole slew of pirates are running wild, terrorizing the peaceful townsfolk of Miranda. I want you to put a stop to it. You go deal with these criminals in no uncertain terms. Bring me their eye patches as proof of your progress.
You're a pirate, aren't you? But not one of them. I can see the virtue in your heart. I don't know what black magic Captain Blood snared us in, but it's clear his cards are the key. I'll give you the card I found if you help me. Blood's pirates ripped my prayer book to pieces. Without those prayers, I can't give the last rites to these poor souls. The pages from my prayer book are scattered all over. Bring them back to me, and I'll give you this card. You're as good as your word, pirate. And so am I. Here is the card. Now I must pray. May you walk a righteous path.
There are four more cards to find. Let's get back to the dealer.
Welcome back, stranger. You ready to play that card?
No, Captain, wait. You will not play these cards. Captain Blood will.
We'll see about that. You have one card. Time for the next. When El Toro defeated Captain Blood, he buried the pirate in a shallow grave. Mr. Ockley, one of the mutineers, is waiting near that grave for you. He holds a second card to seek.
Done.
Well, me hearties, look what we have here. The captain told us to find more mutineers, and here we find them. What's this you're up to, burying your friends? There'll be no burials for you. Get them, lads!
Thank you.
us.
I'm on it. Is anyone else getting the feeling that the rest of the guards aren't going to be easy to get either? What a fine locket this is. We should see if we can find out who's lost it.
Are you mad, girl? Look at this place. Everybody's dead, and we've work to do.
Maybe I hear you right. I feel much sentiment in this little treasure. A soul is bound here, grieving for its loss.
Let's go back to the general store. Maybe somebody there knows whose it is.
You've seen to me, mates. I thank you for it. Here's the card.
Three left. Let's see where the next one is.
What's that you have there? Oh, yes, I know this locket. This belonged to little Emma Whitby. Passed away, poor thing. Her grave is up by her parents' place. I'm sure wherever she is, she'd be happy to have it back at her resting place. These infernal pirates are tearing up the whole town. I don't know what's got into them. But things are bad outside. If the town folk don't start acting with some unity of purpose, these no-goods will make short work of us. Don't worry, I have a plan. Deputy Landon and Sheriff Hawkins are holed up in the saloon. If they can get enough fellas together, Miranda can fight back. I need you to brave the danger outside and run to all the houses in town. Tell the menfolk to get to the saloon and join the fight.
You there. I wonder if I might ask a favor of you. Over in the saloon, they're still waiting for a delivery of Young. What with all the troubles, I bet they need it now more than ever. We keep all our backstock at the old mine where it'll stay cool. But I'll never make it there and back through all the pirates and mayhem. Would you go get the Yum and deliver it to Jake the bartender for me?
Saloon? You tell Mark Bantam I'm on my way.
Well done, stranger. Hopefully Miranda has a fighting chance. Now, what are you waiting for? Get out there and give those pirates the what for!
Hope of ever seeing this yum. Many thanks, stranger. First one's on the house.
Not all the cards ended up in friendly hands. Captain Blood's bosun found one and has kept it close to his dead chest ever since. Bosun Bud is hiding in the old mine near town. He's dead set on keeping his card away from anyone except Captain Blood. You'll have to take it.
Sound be near, Captain, my Captain. In the deepest part of his mind, we shall find what we seek.
What's this? Another traitor come and try to kill our Captain? Ha! Oh, I'm going to have no end of fun teaching you the error of your way.
Uh-huh.
Orson's car. Let's go find out where the next one be.
Two cards remain, stranger. To get the next, you'll need to find the only living soul in Miranda. Besides you and your crew, that is. A gambler named Pickman wandered into Miranda a while back, drawn by the legend of Blood's cards. He found one. Maybe he'll give it to you. Look for him in the old mill. He's close.
Citizens of Miranda. Give up now, landlubber. Oh, make it painless.
Yes. All right.
Oh!
At your command. Jolly good.
Ah! Yeah.
Virtuous blades drive back the darkness.
The way is open. Pikmin can escape.
Thank you, Captain. You've saved my worthless soul. Here's the card. My advice to you is get rid of it as soon as you can.
Almost ready, stranger. Only one card left. Captain Blood's last card lies buried under the ashes of a farmhouse not far from here. The end of this game's been a long time coming. Good luck, stranger.
Brought peace to one of the tormented souls of this place. Aha! Here, deep under the ashes. It's the card.
Time to finish Captain Blood's game and for death to take him too.
Wait, what's that?
Pirates, you will rue the day you attacked our fair town. Get them! Get them all!
These poor souls should be our friends, but the curse upon this place has blinded them. Deal with them as mercifully as you can.
Thank you.
you wish.
Will do.
Yeah!
Captain. On it!
A card game waiting to be finished here. You brought the missing cards back to the table. Are the players here?
One is. The other will be here directly, I expect. Captain, place Blood's hand upon the table. Time for the showdown.
Stop! What's this? What's this?
Too late, Captain. The cards are played by your own hand. Two pair. Aces and eights. Death's flush wins. And you, Captain Blood, you lose.
Me hand? Ha! Cheaters! Thieves! I'm not lost yet. Someone still has to kill me. Who's going to do it? This pirate here? This whelp? Ha!
This whelp did not come alone.
El Toro, is that you? You look different.
If I look bigger, it is only because your evil has shriveled you down to nothing. Today you meet your end. Have at you!
Yes? dodge this. Ahoy! Yeah, yeah.
As you wish. Aye, aye, come.
Hoy! Is that all?
you wish. At once.
Ha!
Yeah, you've got it.
As you wish.
All of that's over. Why these egomaniacs continually think they can hoodwink me and get away with it, I'll never understand. Thank you, Captain. Well done. You've done me quite a favor. Off we go, then. Oh, don't worry. We'll meet again. Take your time.
We did it! We got the key to Blood's treasure! Arr!
We've done far more than that.
Do try to tidy up a bit before you go. There's one thing I can't stand, it's mess. There's someone who wants a word with you.
You did it! You set us free! Thank you, stranger! Captain Blood is finally no more! His curse is broken! My spirit is free now to rest in peace. All of Miranda is free. Thank you. You've got the key. Go to the Motherlode mine. You'll find Blood's treasure.
Captain Blood be gone, my captain. But I and I sense him evil still remain. On the way to the mine, we must break him. Go ship fleet.